what you are witnessing here is a 50,000 liter capacity ball that has fallen on the motorway. Now what happened was, this afternoon around 1 p.m., the driver coming from the Tema end towards Accra said he saw that something, or he realized that something had come out from the ball. Something had fallen from the ball. So while still proceeding on the motorway, he realized that the ball was coming off its head. So he decided to try and then balance himself. While trying to do that, the ball fell on its side and dragged the head into the ditch, as you can see here. So basically that's what happened this afternoon, and then the fire service was called in to come and ascertain the problem, and as it were, help either lift the ball or we try and then get the content out from the ball. So basically that's what we are doing here now.
So the who were fetching fuel, the spillage and everything?
Okay, so we tried as much as possible to control the crowd. That is why we have the police here to assist us with that. So the police were here to assist us control the crowd, whilst we also see to whatever that is going on